Hello YouTube, welcome along, welcome back to Civilization 6, and... I think part of the problem for us is... Jesus. Congo. Part of the problem is that, Pedro's unique ability... stop moving, zooming. Well, approach. Let's have a look. Civilization's Brazil. There, here we go. Rainforest tiles provide plus one adjacency bonuses to campuses to all of. Do you see any rainforests here? Do you? I don't. Cheers, game. So, well, the plus side, we spawned on an island, which meant, on our own, which meant no potential spawning next to Alexander, or... is it Tamiris? Is it pronounced Tamiris? Tamiris? No spawning next to these people. Which meant, you know, we're not going to get crushed at the very beginning. But the downside to that is we have no rainforest, which means we have no way of... There was very little bonuses up here for our science and that. Which is very unfortunate. However, I think we're going to have to... Where is... you are at the same tech level as us. That is good. I was about to say, what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to war ourselves into contention. That's what's going to happen. We're making a lot of gold per turn, which is really nice. I think that was a Roman... Yeah, we got denounced by Rome. Peter just doesn't care about us. We are friends... Buddy-buddy with Spain. Nice. Buenos Aires, I think, is still... Yeah, we are still the suzerain of... Oh, that's not good. Hi, scout.
My liege, we are beginning to... Yes. The more specialized districts we construct...
Yes,
the more... My liege!
Is it nice to know that the, tooltip has... I think I'm going to have to get rid of that because it's resetting once every time I load in now. Don't know why. Okay. Yeah, that's a workshop, isn't it? So, mind that. Yeah, you got 22 production. Wish we could plant rainforests. That'd be fantastic. Okay, you finished that. You want me to do another settler? Where on earth would I put that settler? Could you tell me? Would you tell me where I could put that settler? That'd be nice. We do need to get culture going as well. That is another problem. But yeah, we're going to have to war ourselves, get ourselves into contention by taking over places that are much more better constructed and built and have much more production than us. Poland is probably the first option. Poland's now in the industrial. We are getting banking. You've not got a great artist. I don't think we're anywhere near getting a great artist. Nope. Right, okay. Are we doing anything? What are we doing after humanitarianism? Give me Divine Right. Let's have a look. Well, that's not surprising. Catherine. No, never mind. Gandhi. Send you a delegation. No! That's a bit worrying. Okay, you finished that. Encampment would be good as well. You're building an encampment. Give me that. Maybe you didn't need orders. You can probably head over there. Port the gun. Just for now.
Entek ninshahu erheper embach bayi en.
But I'm an island, so my army really doesn't mean anything if I can build up my navy, Cleopatra. Just let me point that out to you. Jerusalem is declared war on Tunis. Hojo is nicely spreading. Buddhism to us. Shouldn't be too bad. That's gonna get pretty quick. Where's your production? There's another announcement. We are behind in science and culture. Yeah, it's a shock. Beto has declared war on Cleopatra. There's a Roman scout. Romans conquered a lost city. Interesting. Choose research. Ah, banking got completed. Let's see, where can we go? Boosted castles, boosted machinery. I think we want to head up to getting ironclads. Build a lumber mill. 9 turns. Have we got somewhere we can make a lumber mill? We have. Can we buy a builder from you? No, we need 315 gold. We're going to have that in next turn, though. No. Well, the Great Lighthouse has only just been built. Bit weird. Just in case there's a barbarian spawns up here. I want to buy a builder. Thank you very much. Next turn. Oh, you do not have a road connected to you. That's fine, we'll sort that out. Wow, Big Ben. Jesus. Can't go all out for the cultural victory. I think they're going to do it as well, which is a bit unfortunate. Okay, so we've got those boosts. Over there. We can get that boost in a second. We can create another. Get me another trader. We'll finish that. Get me another university. Oh, you have finished building something. 44 turns, Jesus. Get ancient walls and then you've at least got them. So I would chop those trees, but since I can get a boost from making a lumber mill, let's make a lumber mill. So I'm hoping somewhere. Oh, that's rainforest. That is rainforest. Is rainforest. Okay. You're probably dead, by the way. Just to let you know. I think we have the whole map. No, we haven't revealed all. Oh, there's the Colosseum. Some loners there. Yeah, we'll get Potsdam and see where we go from there. Yeah. We'll actually be able to, we're going to time this quite well as well, because we should. He's going to be at 11 population. Japan's in the modern era now. Okay, get me machinery. Jesus. Chop that. And you can get me. You could do it industrial zone. You probably have to go there. Anyway. Maybe a plus one, I suppose. Commercial hub, we got a plus two. Aqueduct there is not going to be a good idea. 41 turns for that. That will give us extra production. Give us you will keep your production game a little. I'll start again. Anything ever said? No. I think we keep it and repeat the route.
In addition to bringing riches to our civilization,
You cannot heal outside of friendly territory. Okay, so you need to go back home. France is in the modern era. Yeah, our isolation is actually not helped us. The boost the AI get at this level means that we really don't have farm. I think I want farm. Choose production. Where would I settle? Potentially could settle here, get some dyes. Be really asking for trouble though. Can't believe I forgot Bloom. Get me a builder while I'm thinking. And I need a spy. God damn it. I think we are just going to build a spy.
Enacting new policies in our government.
Yes. Enacting new policies. Do you know what? I'm going to transfer you to. There we go. Right. Foodways, you're fine. So, let us head somewhere that we need to go to help produce some. Options. Not get me nationalism. We're not gonna get those boosts, so let's not even try. Like, you finish that, I could get a market, which is probably the best thing. Government available. Do I want monarchy or do I want no, I wanna keep there. So what have we got now? Chivalry? Not really. Could go with this, that would probably give us a lot more culture. Oh, Cleopatra's no more. Well, Gandhi has nukes. God, we are so far behind. We've hard researched that. So let's go. Just try and rush up to chemistry. Trade route. Here is the most production. So we'll do that. But anyway, that'll be it for this video. Thank you everyone for watching. I will see you all in the next ones. Until then, toodles.